Hello. Who is that? How are you? Okay. Finish the rest of this. Trying to get the rest of the storyline so that when I stream 9.2, I guess it'll make sense. But my other damn broadcast hasn't is not on my thing. Why is it not there? I don't understand. Has my recent podcast, but not my one from yesterday. I have to save it myself? It doesn't have my past broadcast. I'm so confused. Whatever. Those later. I need more Anima and to clean out my bags. Oh, there's so much shit. Oh, yeah. Gotta do that. Wrong way. Aha.
And what secret shall be your soul's undoing? You cannot evade your past, only confront it.
Finish posting this. What? Oh, great. Forget as a tank, the Qs are so fast. I don't really like tanking, but at least this is an easy dungeon. It's not even really a dungeon. I do have to tank. Take on one of these quests. I'm out. Yeah, a bunch of crap. I gotta post it on my Twitter. Maybe I should do all of that. Thank you for the support. appreciate it. Post it on my Twitter. I need to get it set up so it does this automatically so I don't have to do it myself. Turn my mic off because I was typing. Until I fix that, I'll just turn it off when I gotta type something. Okay. Dum 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 dum. I aggroed the dummy. No, I don't. I have to. Nope. Keep doing this one until I level everybody up. Start. I gotta upgrade the command table. Anyways. Go to Ardenweald. Ardenweald? Ardenweald? However the hell you say it. Finish the rest of the story. I hate what freaking Toronto Whisperwind did. Like, you took the Wrath of Alun. Like, how well do you think this is gonna work out for you? But oh no, we gotta save you. Because you're a special main character that actually should die. I want you to die, even though you're literally the leader of my race. I'm a night elf. And I want you to die.
Why would anyone walk anywhere?
Why would anyone walk anywhere? Shut up.
Remember,
shut up. Remember. Oh, I forgot one. Oh well. Ooh, it's glitched. Oh, there we go. Take that off my bar. Put that there. Take that off. Put that there. Fishing one. Auto hammer. I guess I'll just keep that. Take the heart off. Take the health stones off. I got two of those. Don't need the PvP. Don't need that. Am I missing anything? No, I don't need that one.
May the
The purpose don't control me. Fuck you and your purpose. It's so blue. So blue. It's kind of annoying sometimes because I can't see where I'm going. Let's just make an area that's really blue. Oh, okay, Blizzard. It's really pretty, though. I want to go up there, but I can't. The tree is too tall. I want to go up in the sparklies. How did I not do the 8 of 9 chapters completed? But I finished it. I'm confused.
You have our gratitude, Stonewright. Tyrande is in dire need of aid.
Tyrande. Fuck you, Tyrande. I don't care about your vengeance. So what? Your entire tree, whole world, died.
Has ended.
Oh, the bitch fight between Sylvanas and Tyrande is getting old. Will one of you just kill each other? I love your Sura, though. Anyways, what?
The cycle must be preserved.
Please accept this welcome gift from the Court of Night.
No need to trouble yourself.
Oh, silly me. Here, this one is much better.
This will suffice. Let us proceed.
Please, come this way.
Okay, but I gotta grab this thing first. Wait for me. Bum 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 ba dum ba dum dum. That's right, they disappear. Anyways. The supplies, where they go. Oh, they're there.
I am bound to both the dream and the moonless night.
I forgot. Like, that's gonna hurt me.
Hmm.
1,000 damage. No, wrong one. Not that one either. Go faster.
My long slumber has ended.
This was kind of bullshit writing.
Preparations are complete. They're next.
It is time.
Bullshit writing.
Let us begin.
It is Harden Wheel will survive the drought. This I swear.
Bum bum bada da 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 da.
Greetings.
Oh yeah.
I remember
nothing
this
is more
power.
Important.
A double-edged sword.
Seldom have I seen a mortal wield such rage.
Chandras, maintain your hold on her.
Mindo, please, you must calm yourself.
Teach her. Is it weird that I know exactly what she's saying? It's in Elvish.
Do not lose yourself to anger.
Yes, yes, we get it. You're on your period.
Your victorious fury will annihilate us. Contain it, Marwalker. Aid me.
Now this, I loved. I don't get to kill her, but I do get to fight her. Aha, take it, bitch. I don't like you. That scares me. Haha. Didn't do anything. Your little smite. That's cute. This is supposed to be hard. Not for a demon hunter. Demon hunters are always stupid OP. I totally geeked when I figured out that Alun is the Winter Queen's sister.
How dare you come here, sister?
They are not.
After our cries for aid went unheard, unanswered.
Felt your pain, and in the wake of tragedy,
piece of shit Alun.
Oh, the great tree.
You let that happen. Wow.
There were claimed by the
which you didn't know. Because you're not a very nice god.
My favorite children.
Yes, yes, you have.
By our hand, we may yet guide their souls onto their spring. Starting with this one. Tyrande invoked me. She must choose. Vengeance or renewal?
I condemned all my people to help my sister. And I didn't know what happened to them. Great writing. I still love the cinematic though. I'm out of my way. So tall. Apparently her sister and her don't talk much. Congratulations.
I have seen this day. I can scarcely believe I was present for every moment, and yet outside myself, as much a witness as you were. So much beauty in her voice, and sorrow as well. The tear was mine as much as hers. The Winter Queen spoke of a purpose for the souls of our people. What did she mean? That Elune did not tell me, daughter. Not yet.
Okay. And I still don't know, by the way.
Stay. Listen.
Probably will come out. Not in 9.2, but the next expansion, apparently. Dragon expansion. Oh, yes. Gimme, gimme.
I am bound to both the dream and the moon.
Through drought and loss, Ardenweald suffered. But together we have saved our home from a terrible darkness. With perseverance and kinship, hope is restored to our groves.
And our hearts as well.
Today, the forest's heart is made whole. The cycle is renewed. Death and life in harmony once more.
Which makes me think that Alun is death.
Arises to embody our covenant's future.
The Night Elves follow a death goddess, which is insane. Considering she's about moonlight. Loon. Blizzard's got some splaining to do with the storyline.
Slumber has ended.
Thank you, Nerevine. Thank you. You're welcome.
The cycle must be
now
preserved.
Back to Corthia. Go because there's so much back and forth with this shit. Dismounted me, but that's not a problem. Dum 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 dum. I'm not gonna make the mountain.
Need someone to bring them supplies.
Be quiet.
Someone like you.
Someone like me. Yeah, someone not like
Take
me.
Your time.
About no.
Return to me.
What is that? What does that even look like? Huh? That belt buckle moves. I love that Blizzard, at least the design team developers, they do a really good job at like pretty much everything. It moves. It's Death Advance. Ooh. Oh, I like that one. That one looks really good. Ooh. It's a toss between that one and that one. Matches my skin. Really, really like that one. She could wear this one too. Because it's leather, even though it's part of a different covenant. Anyways. I should make another Demon Hunter and go through like that storyline. That'd be cool. So I could show you what it's like to be a Demon Hunter. Why even my character is even a Demon Hunter? I got a republish on Twitter. How nice. Who republished? Thank you. That means more people will say it.
War is at hand.
Yes, I know. You've been saying that for, ooh, like 5 months now. Gotta stop Zoval, the god of death. Okay.
Together we will play.
The Winter Queen is bound to her counterpart in the realms of life. Together, they embody the balance of the great cycle.
But why?
Through sorrow
is she
and understanding, the Night Fae sigil has been reborn. And perhaps their kinship as well.
Now we gotta deal with the angels.
The Mournblade tore a fragment from Uther's soul. Without it, I fear he may never heal. Come forth,
I have seen a vision. Such vessels are kept, but retrieving
I gotta go to Torghast.
The jailer keeps his treasures well
Okay. There's so much backstory on Uther and the original Lich King, and it kind of ties into the Shadowlands, but
continue your journey.
You'll be able to see some of it once I go through this quest. I got 2 retweets. People love me. Well, thank you. They're so nice. Off to hell. Yay. That all that white, our souls basically being condemned to the Maw, and they can't fix it. At least not till 9.2. Whee!
Find anything of interest, Moorwalker? Procure something of value.
Nope.
Trust not what you see.
So hard to get Stygia now. Do I have it here somewhere? Hold on. Huh? Sorry. What? that goes away. I can't really. I think I'll just use that one. Well, I'll see if anyone wants to buy that first, and then I'll sell it. Sell that pet. There's the memory. And I got this too, but like, it's not really worth much. Sell that too. And that one. Unless that's soulbound. No. Get all this bullshit out of here. Eventually I'm gonna do the raid where I get these on my back. Oh man, these took forever to fucking get, both glaives. I hate that they go on backwards, but that's fine. They look so badass. These are Illidan's glaives. Basically my master of demon hunters. Demon, I haven't collected this XP. I got the main hand, about 3 years in, and then the offhand about a year or two later. Every fucking Tuesday, doing that raid. I don't miss it. I gotta go back this way. Glowy kitty. I wish I got that appearance, but I didn't. Now I can't. Because Blizzard's an asshole. Alright. Let's put this memory in that I'm probably not gonna use because I don't know how to make legendaries. And I don't really care. I mean, that would be great, though. I don't know. There's no point with 9.2 coming out. They've got new legendaries coming out, so there's no point making a legendary for my character. This done. I really like Torghast. It's alright. Okay, let's see here. All enemy soul fragments are treated as demon souls, and the duration of the effect is increased by 20. What is this one? Gain the last resort. You already have this talent. You may select another talent. Alright, come here, bitches. Impaled soul. On floor one, and I have to get all the way to floor three or four. I think the highest I've made it on, not a quest version, but the actual version, is like six or seven. Mostly because of gear. Didn't get any. Excuse me, sorry. Be really helpful on the other floors if I have another DPS with me. But also increases damage up by 10%. Removes the damage done penalty from any. That one. Just because it gives me 10% damage.
My time is valuable, you know.
Step no closer. Been meaning to complete that for some time. Now we get into the boss of this floor. I take on all of this? Yeah. That's only because it's floor one. Back here, stupid rat. Restore 6% health per second while gliding. I don't really need health. Infernal Strike has 1 second recharge for the next 1.5 minutes. That's nah. Increase. Ooh! Hell yeah. I think I've got everything on this floor. Hmm. FPS am I doing? Oh, 2000. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Oh, I thought it was one of those void portals. Okay. Wait, I missed something. I need that.
I need that.
Spell devastation cooldown is reduced by 60% when using metamorphosis. Your attacks have a chance to fire a bolt of lightning. Let's go with the other one. I suppose I could have just used my door shadows, but eh.
Thank you, Mob Walker. A relic of great importance to me lies somewhere within the tower. I must find it.
You are seen.
Stop. Get out of my way. Did you move? Stupid angel. Get out of my way! Quit standing over shit. I might just get all my souls while being in here and I don't have to run around the fucking mall and grab them. Fly Force increases your size, movement speed, and melee range by 100%. Well, the range is great. I'm gonna go with the size, movement, and speed. Oh, hello. Ah. I'm as big as you, bitch. Oh, I got small again. You're covered in a swarm of aggressive insects that transfer to your enemy with when you damage, dealing. Can't read the rest of it. You suffer 1% health as nature damage every 2 seconds while swarmed. I don't like that. Occasionally they challenge you in an attempt to take over your body. Okay, I definitely don't like that one. I'm just gonna go with that. Give me more of the phantom shit. Where the fuck are you going? Get back here. There's your bell.
You have found it.
Yes,
your
yes, I have.
Is most appreciated. Go in service.
Thank you. the most Phasma I've had. Phantasma. And pretty much a single run. Yeah, fuck that. The not ability to step backwards is... I didn't realize how much I stepped backwards. Almost there. Floor 3 is pretty much just a rest floor.
For you,
I think.
I offer only the
Let's go with.
Another hard bargain. Good show.
See what you give me. All enemy souls, fragments are treated as demon souls. Killing a mom rat reduces the cooldown of metamorphosis by 6 seconds. What is it? Oh, 3 minute cooldown? 6 seconds really isn't much. Let's just go with the other one.
May I tempt you with my wares?
That one. That one. I'm just gonna spend all of my. Utility.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
Yeah. Who's the Golden King? He's got the Blood Queen. That's funny. The Grand Magister. I think that's Elisande. That's what you get. The Betrayed Father. Huh. Okay, all the way to Bastion. Yay. Probably wouldn't take me as long if I had my transportation system upgraded with my Covenant. But I haven't done that yet. See, I love this way this runs. Ah, fuck you. I need a few more souls. Such a pain in the ass. Got my 20 souls. Don't need anything else here. The other way.
Welcome to the Eternal City.
Yes, I know. I've been here eternally. Quite some time now. Doing the same thing over and over and over and over and over and over. has to do something else over and over. I just want the rest of the story. So bright.
Our enemies carry many burdens. You can ease them. You have all that you need.
She used to be my Covenant, but I switched to Revendreth.
Without a paragon of loyalty, we cannot forge a new sigil.
Many forsworn yet occupy the temple. How are we to proceed?
Through compromise and understanding, I may be of aid in that regard.
How can I guide you? A road of sorrows is paved with attachments.
You wish to be of service?
No, not really.
Wisdom guides your path.
Can be mended, then so too can the rift with the Forsworn.
Be warned, Uther. We have never attempted anything of this nature before.
I will endure whatever I must to be whole again.
Help him. Friends, aid me.
Uther, hold strong. Allow your memories to flow through you.
Seek wisdom.
I'm we'll get to see some of his backstory, and it kind of explains it a little bit. Enough to grasp what's going on.
Learn.
We will not let you fall with her.
This is Strathholm. Basically, when they had zombies rising from the grave, Arthas wanted to kill everything.
In Strathholm.
And he tried to stop him.
Became the first of the paladins.
Come, Uther. Take your spot so that we may begin.
I am now Uther.
In the light we gather. In its grace, our brother will be born anew. Uther, do you vow to uphold the tenets of the holy light?
I do.
What are these tenets?
The three virtues. Respect, tenacity, and then...
And then?
Compassion. Seeing beyond our differences. Understanding our similarities. Feeling for those who suffer. Even if... Oh, Arthas.
Wait. What is that? In the corner?
This entire city must be purged.
Arthas, before he became the Lich King.
How can you even consider that?
His memories are twisting together. We must help him.
No, Clea. He must face this on his own.
Damn it, Uther. As your future king, I order you to purge this city.
You are not my king yet, boy. Nor would I obey that command even if you were.
Then I must consider this an act of treason.
Yeah, it's a pretty sad story.
Have you lost your mind, Arthas?
I'll play the other characters and, bring you through the rest of the expansions and stuff so you can understand why he was such a badass. Like, the most badass villain that there ever was, and wow. No mercy. Just fucking gut you. Didn't care about shit. It's a pretty long storyline. Damn it. Me out. Or I pressed the wrong button. I think I pressed the wrong button. That's okay. I didn't mean to do that.
I sought answers. Only anger.
Hopefully it doesn't start over. Nope. Maybe? No, it didn't. Okay, good. Anyway, careful of the exit button that's conveniently right in the way. Congratulations.
haunt you still, as does Arthas.
Do you vow to vanquish evil and protect the weak and innocent?
I do.
Arise, Uther, as a paladin of Lordaeron, first of the Order of the Silver Hand.
Like, I'm just kneeling in the fire. Let me just kneel here. Hi, I know you're still there. Thank you. I hope you're enjoying the storyline. This part is irritating because... Oh, they fixed it. Oh, wait. I gotta turn it in.
By the Archon's grace.
Uther's memories of Prince Arthas haunt him deeply. Yeah, here's the reason. When I first did this was really cool.
For you, Uther. Do not despair.
Became a paladin. I remember it well.
Honestly, yes. I see your devotion to the light and feel doubt cloud my heart. You taught me so much, Uther, but I sometimes wonder if I'm truly meant to walk this path.
Great expectations await you, lad. I have faith that you will exceed them all. But for now, let's spar. That should clear your mind.
It always does.
I should have listened to him. Why didn't I listen?
You sought to comfort your troubled student. No man fought you for such an act.
Tell that to all of the innocents he slaughtered. I set him on that path.
You guided him on the path of justice. He is the one who strayed from it.
Well, yeah.
Light, forgive me.
But also not really, because I mean, yeah, he was gonna purge the village of Stratholme, but like, he was ambushed by demons. Arthas was, and pretty much given no choice. But I don't think Uther knows that. Was ambushed by the Legion, Arthas was, and then forced to wear the crown of domination, which overtook him. So, Uther might feel at fault, but like, it's more the Legion's fault and the jailer, Zoval.
How may I serve you? Our purpose is to serve.
Much for me to consider. My fate has not yet been written. It does. Perhaps it always will.
Wounds hurt sometimes. Sometimes they don't go away. And that's just what it is.
What is this place?
This is the moment of your death, isn't it?
He came for the urn. The one that held the ashes of the father he slew.
King commanded like an army of the dead.
as a mentor, or even a friend, but as a bitter foe.
Perhaps, but confronting this memory has taught you the value of compassion more than any place scripture ever could. Take that lesson to heart, Uther. The past may be immutable, but the future has yet to be written.
I will. Alas, if only I had tried to save you.
You would have failed. Because that's just how it was set up in that expansion. Uther's perspective is really cool because you didn't know any of this before. Like, before Shadowlands came out, Uther, all we knew, died at the hands of Arthas, and didn't really know what happened to him. So I like that Blizzard put a lot of this in to give some backstory. There's other aspects that I don't like, though. Come on, you can make it up there. Oh, fuck you.
Well met. Hey there.
I wish this was actually the way paladins rid their horse, but no, it's only a charge.
Need help?
Face me, Uther, and I'll make sure you die quickly.
I have that horse. Took me forever to get. Oh, son of a bitch. Ah, okay, this is the way it was supposed to be. I'm not supposed to survive this.
Troubles you.
Stay Uther, true to if these memories pain you charge. So, you can be rid of them in time.
No. They serve as a reminder of lessons learned. Given the choice, I would never let them go.
If given the choice.
Adrestes, we must speak.
Do you need a task? We all serve a greater good.
But our own brethren cast us out and refused to listen.
I see that now. And I truly apologize. Uther has taught me much this day. Bastion must follow a new path.
Nicolon, please accompany us. We must find a way to reunify our people.
A our fates.
Yes, pick me up. Hold me by the neck. The way they hold me is kind of ridiculous. I feel so violated. You know, I can fly myself. I don't need you to carry me by the neck. I'm perfectly capable of flying. But hey, whatever floats your boat. Why, thank you. This used to be by Covenant. I think I already said that. Excuse me.
You are seen.
I am ready.
All five paragons are needed for our Covenant sigil to be reforged. Upon this day, we shall name a new paragon of loyalty.
My Archon, loyalty bereft of compassion fractured the very heart of the Kyrian. Perhaps what we need is not loyalty, but devotion to our cause, to each other.
And to the souls we usher into the Shadowlands.
When Devos turned against us, I met her with spear in hand. There was truth in her words, but I did not listen. Let us learn from Uther's example. Henceforth, all Kyrian shall be offered a choice to keep their memories or to let them go. Adrestes, I anoint you paragon of devotion. And Clea, you shall serve as his hand.
Me? Forgive me, my Archon, but I...
Your devotion to our sacred charge has never faltered. None are more deserving of this honor than you.
Duh.
Thank you, my Archon. We go in service. You have questions?
Not really.
Remain. Not only must we reclaim the temple, but we must implore the remaining Forsworn to join our cause.
You shall have our support. I will gather my allies and meet you at Steward's Rest.
Hey, perfectly capable of capable of flying. Can I speak English? I could have flown here myself. You didn't need to violate me.
standing side by side.
I am the Archon.
This is only the beginning, Claire.
So many quests. Redirect that. 10 Forsworn.
I serve not only Bastion, but join us at the Vesper when you are ready. Good luck, friends.
Nicolon, I apologize for leading you off the path. Had I not, you might never have joined the Forsworn.
My faith in the Archon had already.
Okay. Person is trying to pull her shit on me. How about I don't help you?
Yeah.
my gosh. So many. I didn't move fast enough. No idea, man.
Surrender or be destroyed.
Yes, yes. You want a video chat or? I didn't long ago I followed the comet and killed things in half the beast way 5/57/29. It was months ago that I did it though. I don't know how to help you, random person. Okay, what else do I need? I need... got that. I just need... some more, Wayward, Force one. Wave one? I don't want to deal with you.
Only anger.
Your fate has reached its end. They will applaud me when I end you.
Can I just get one more? They're gone. Ah.
wisdom guide your path. Stay
Uther and I shall aid
in justice.
Big stretchy. Oh.
Has been heard, your suffering recognized. We ask not for your loyalty, but we offer a choice. None shall be forced to sacrifice their memories. Your decision will be respected by all Kyrian. Once more, not out of loyalty, but devotion. A new path for Bastion begins. Proceed with courage. Remain.
You have faced much.
Freaking waste of time getting all offended because I said it's a waste of time. Well, you just freaking killed like 2,000 mobs for a flute that literally just increases morale between a bunch of friendly players. Nice job wasting your own time and getting offended because I said it's a fucking waste of time. I don't care. Whatever. Think I give a shit? Nah. I waste my time doing other things like mount farming and pet farming and selling things and making gold while you waste your time for a flute. How's that working out for you?
I would have you speak.
speak about what, damn it.
Archon's eyes upon you.
Do 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 do. I think this is the last quest.
You walk among the ascended.
The future of Bastion is in our...
Many ages have passed since a paragon was last anointed. Longer still, since we have christened a new temple. Today, we do both. Adrestes, step forward.
I don't even know how they can see through those masks.
You have embodied patience and compassion. Virtues that will serve you well. As paragon of devotion. Five temples, five paragons. Take your place among us, Adrestes, as we reforge our covenant sigil. A symbol of our new path forward. One born of unity between Kyrian and Forsworn alike.
She has such pretty wings. I like them.
We are stronger together.
Do you need a task?
I gotta go all the way back to Corthia.
Pardon my asking, but what fate befell Arthas in the end?
At the moment of his death, Devos and I claimed his soul. Cast it into the maw.
Without the Arbiter's knowledge? So, he might yet have had a chance at redemption?
I will never know. It was not my choice to make. Devos led me down a dark path.
Now that I have seen the maw for myself, I cannot say that any soul deserves such torment. Perhaps some can never be forgiven, but you have shown me that they must be treated with compassion.
So many stretches. Bum 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 da da. Boo doo 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 doo. Okay, all the way back to Corthia again. Which is right here.
Speak, mortal. The covenants must stand. Curestia was ever the most unwavering of us all. The Archon's willingness to embrace a new path demonstrates her devotion to the Kyrian. I have called upon the covenants to bear their sigils here to Corthia. The key to our victory lies within them, and in you.
That's nice.
Ah, the Maw Walker.
must not falter. Your allies approach, mortal. We tried to stop her, to stop them both. We failed.
The jailer is gone, and he's taken Anduin with him.
Then the day I long dreaded has finally come to pass.
I've already seen this, but I'm gonna show it to you anyway. Sylvanas? Bitch. He was the Arbiter, but he was so evil that they cast him into the Maw and made the construct Arbiter.
The way is open, Zoval! We already have what we need!
To all I endure the Maker's flawed design, I will forge a new reality. We're all.
Like, that's gonna work.
I will never serve.
Pity. Gave her back her soul.
We cannot let the world fall to darkness.
Isn't that what we constantly do?
I know what must be done.
Jaina, what was it that Anduin left behind?
A compass. It was a gift to his father. Varian had it with him just before. Before we fought the Legion on the Broken Shore. I don't
Where is Varian?
Anduin dropped it by accident. He must have wanted us to find it.
As a sign that he hasn't been fully dominated by the Jailer's power?
I believe it's more than that. I sense an enchantment upon the compass. Perhaps Anduin used the light to leave us a message. Bolvar, will you help us examine the compass?
Of course, Jaina. The compass is imbued with a memory.
I sense it too. Very clever, Anduin. What did you want us to see?
The battle is almost upon us. I will deal with the invading forces atop Torghast. When we reach Erebus, you will defend Zoval while he completes the ritual.
You mean he will compel me to defend him? Each time he dominates my will, I feel myself slipping further away. Is this what you felt when Arthas raised you, Sylvanas? Hollow, empty. Everything you once were, consumed by darkness.
Yes, young Maya. But in the end, the sacrifices we've made will have been worth it. Once the cycle of life and death has been broken and remade, we will...
By that time, I'll have been lost. And so will you. I only hope my friends will remember me as I was. Not what you made me to be.
No, Anduin. We won't lose you. I swear it.
The way forward will not be easy. Be careful who you trust.
Sorry, I'm still here.
The hour
obviously.
Of battle is upon us. If we fail, all will Zoval may have won the battle, but he will not win the war. We stand united in purpose, and together we shall claim victory. Covenants of the Shadowlands, step forward.
Revendreth humbly offers our unity and purpose.
To our cause, I present the devotion of Bastion.
My Primus, we offer you the might of Maldraxxus.
The Winter Queen sends to you the steadfastness of Ardenweald.
Fate has drawn you here. Four covenants united. Our hope stands renewed. Our enemy is relentless.
Wow, that's a lot of animal. That's almost 1,000.
Do not forsake your duty, Primus.
And that completes the Chains of Domination.
It was beyond. Once, Zoval stood among us as the Arbiter, yet he defied the will of the First Ones and sought to unmake the balance of the cosmos. For his crimes, we stripped our brother of his power and bound him to the Maw. It was I who scribed the runes of domination upon his flesh. We used Zoval's anima to construct a new Arbiter, one that would be dispassionate and just. I should have realized that he would never stop fighting to reclaim his power and see his schemes through to their bitter end.
What will his next move be?
Zoval pursues the secrets locked within the Sepulchre. Should he find the knowledge he seeks, all that you know will be undone. Four sigils represent the renewed hope of the Covenants. I will use them to forge a key, though I must find something to replace the Arbiter's sigil. Keep pressing the attack against the Jailer's forces. When the key is ready, I will call for you. Death comes for the soul of your world, mortal. But together,
death is always coming for the soul of my world, Azeroth. Constantly saving my planet.
Did you truly believe you were my only means of escape, mortal? I offered you an opportunity, one that you blithely refused. You will pay the price for crossing me. But first,
I'm gonna kill you.
There are more important matters that demand my attention. So enjoy this brief reprieve. It
is the last you will ever know.
Uh-huh. Keep coming with your threats. I'm gonna kill you. I ain't scared of you. Okay, I just gotta turn in this quest and then I'll probably get off. I think it's at Renown 80 that we get to find out what happened to Sylvanas after she got her soul back. Can't remember. This is like the fourth or fifth time I'm even doing this. Yeah. Okay.
The Arbiter sees.
I'm just gonna fly all the way to Sinfall because I don't want to fly myself. Somebody loved my boo 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 doo. Oh, I have three viewers. Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it. Nice. Gotta bring all my souls.
Have you come to confess?
No. Doing some covenant stuff.
I got the best price since you need to buy.
Pause it. Now what shall we upgrade? I don't have enough souls. Yes, I do. There we go.
Come back when you need something. Always be ready for battle.
I'm just going to gonna keep giving me the same quest until I upgrade the command table. Okay. Alright. Well, thank you for joining, everybody. I'm going to end stream, but I might be back later. So, bye. Thank you so much.